Another week, another set of Number 6 with Cheese food reviews, and today we're headed down to the corporate headquarters for McDonald's. Heard of them? They got a bunch of different global menu items that they kind of circulate out every few months. So today we're headed to snag, hopefully, a triple onion burger, but we'll see.
And also we want to do a shout out for Ashley. She is now a Patreon supporter. She signed up for the $10 tier. She signed up shortly after we started having our Brew and Views exclusive Friday content for our $10 and up Patreon supporters. So Ashley, I hope you're watching those and I hope you're enjoying them.
Yeah, thanks Ashley. Now let's get some McDonald's from somewhere else in the world. Alright guys, two triple onion burgers from McDonald's, acquired jump cut. Corey Wagner, let's take it in, second angle.
Alright, let's see what we got there. Ooh, that's a good looking bun, okay. Alright, so we got a little bit of mayonnaise on this, and then we've got our crispy fries. It looks like we've got grilled fries, we've got some cheese on there, some delicious meat. And then underneath we've got just our regular like red onions. Why was I saying fries?
Yeah, crispy, I thought, because they're like kind of crispy
onions. Grilled onions, mm-hmm. And then red onions.
Yeah, onions three ways, if you will.
Also really good high quality lettuce on there. It's looking pretty good.
These were $6.99 before tax.
Okay.
And then real quick on the big camera, because we got it, there it is. Onions three ways and a McDonald's cheeseburger from some unknown country. Figure it out eventually.
Cheers.
Cheers. Still a lot of onions.
Yeah.
Big onion fan, so I'm here for it.
Yeah, I saw that on the menu. I was like, you're gonna probably love this. Mm-hmm. Also, that mayonnaise is great with it.
Yeah, this is really good. Everything combines well.
Mm-hmm. Again, that's fantastic. Mm-hmm. That is such a good burger. The bun does taste and like feel better than other McDonald's buns. I don't know if that's just in my head.
Fantastic bun we got going on.
I'm
here.
Digging it all. I'm so addicted to the ordering kiosks. Like,
they're awesome.
It's just nothing like it. I love not talking to anyone. I feel mm-hmm. less pressure.
I don't know. Let these robots take our jobs. I don't want jobs. Why do you think I'm doing this?
I don't have a job.
Yeah.
The restaurants are firing us because the future people work for a lot less. They took our jobs. They took our jobs. They took our jobs.
Dare I say this is one of the best McDonald's burgers I've ever had.
It's fantastic.
I'm like straight up a huge fan of this.
And what's it called?
In there, it was called the Triple Onion Burger.
Triple Onion Burger. I like onions three ways.
Mm-hmm.
That also sounds like an onion three-way.
Yeah.
Which would be like, I don't know, just like gross, dirty, Eastern Bloc people having a three-way. It might be like an onion three-way. Or like a Polish stew. Could Ooh. Be like an onion three-way.
I'd be like, oh, this weekend I hosted a Polish stew. And the people that know.
These unemployed men have been having sex for several days.
Oh, this is fantastic. I'm just gobbling this.
I know, it's so good. I'm like wasting my time trying to figure out where this is from because I always feel bad not being able to tell people facts. I did take a B-roll clip of it. Let's see if I can zoom in. Oh, South Korea. Look at my investigative. I super zoomed in on the South Korean flag and it says South Korea. Wow. So there we go.
What an investigator.
Dude, I should work on homicides.
Mm-hmm. Is the magician really solder in half, cut through skin, ligament, muscle, bone?
Guy knows how to zoom in on a picture.
So what are Sean's qualifications? Why did he get bumped up to this?
He solved the easiest riddle ever.
He went to a McDonald's one time.
They beat me for 40 minutes. Then they stopped. And they went and got ice cream, came back and continued beating me.
South Korea, though, that's cool.
Yeah.
Big Air Force base, people have a blast there.
Oh, really?
Well, they party it up, because you can't take family.
Oh.
I don't know, but I guess because of the North Korea border or something. Mm-hmm. So what happens is there's all these like people who have wives and kids,
yeah.
And they go do a year to a year there.
Yeah.
And they're there with none of their wives and kids.
They just party.
They just party.
And they can't feel bad because look, that's where they're stationed.
Yeah, sorry, I don't want to be here.
Yeah. Hmm. This is fantastic.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just slammed right through that. Made easy work of that bad boy.
I wonder if a triple onion burger in America would do well as a promotion.
I think it would.
I think so too.
Might need a different like PR name.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if triple onion burger would sell.
I know.
But it's delicious, it should sell.
Oh, so good. How about a question for these guys today? What's your favorite way to eat onions?
Oh, that's interesting. I like them in ring form.
Ring, and then do like reds over whites?
Reds over whites.
I think I'm a reds strips guy.
Okay, mm-hmm. That's a great move.
Yeah, like stir fry sized.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so what's your favorite way to consume onions? And if you don't like onions, why don't you like onions? Now, there we got everybody now.
Yeah, okay. That was awesome.
That was
make sure you guys also like and subscribe, of course.
Yeah.
Helps channel out. So yeah, thanks for being supportive and doing that for us, guys.
Absolutely. And now I guess it's time to rate it, is the point of the day. Out of five, is there like a cartoon character that's an onion?
An onion cartoon character? I don't know. I never watched VeggieTales, but it feels like maybe.
Out of an onion character from VeggieTales are the closest thing I can find to it.
Ice cream for everybody!
How many of that do you give the $6.99 South Korean McDonald's triple onion burger, Corey?
I think that was excellent. I love onions. It came through with the flavor. It was delicious. I think $6 is a great price too. Not too much, not too cost prohibitive or anything like that. All in all, that was a great experience. I'm gonna give that a 4. I thought it was really, really good.
Yeah, I think like the promotional big boy burgers now at like Burger King, McDonald's, Wendy's, like you're pushing $6-$7, so that's great. That is one of the best burgers from McDonald's I've ever had. Like the onions, like the difference in textures and the friedness, and then that mayonnaise. Like McDonald's doesn't use mayo on burgers. That's like a Burger King
really?
Thing. No.
No, I didn't know that.
And I've always loved that about Burger King.
Yeah, mayo on burgers is fantastic.
Me too. I think McDonald's should do it more. That proved it goes great with their beef. Dude, I'm giving that a damn good score. I like want another one. I'm going 4.5.
Excellent.
That's one of the best fast food burgers I've ever had.
Wow.
All right, guys.
First, guys, come to Chicago. You better come down here and snag it before it's gone.
Yeah, I'm going to go on kayak.com today and book a ticket to South Korea and just eat it all the
time. Cool.
Guys, we'll see you tomorrow for a brand new video. Tomorrow, another...
tomorrow.
Another fast food. We haven't filmed it yet. Another fast food video here at Number 6 with Cheese. So come on back. Don't forget to hit the Patreon or donate to help the show. And then we also have a bunch of merchandise as well on our website. So all the different ways to support the show. So come on back tomorrow and just give us a view. At the very least, give us a view. We'll see you guys very soon. Goodbye.